Hello everyone, this is Harjeet Gill from AH Prepaid Inc. Today we are going to talk about why all the small business should have website. So I have a few tips, maybe it will help to grow your business. So today I will show you why all the small business like convenience store, liquor store, tobacco shop, cell phone store, why they should have a website. So I'm going to the log into the Google and I will show you why and how you can make the website. When I go to the second screen, this is the Google. Okay, I will go to the screen number 2, so we are going here. So when I go to the Google, I will go into type right now, for example, this keyword. So once I type this keyword, so I put there, I went to the Google, for example, I'm a customer, I said, store that I sell Crown Royal Peach near me. For example, you are a liquor store owner, you have that, but you want to tell the customer. So once I put there, because this store pop up, say Altoville Market, whatever is it. So why is Google is saying this store is selling a Crown Royal Peach? Because they have a website. You look down, it said their website mentioned the Crown Royal Peach. So that's why all the stores need a website. When you post your item on the on your website and you link your website with Google by My Business, then after some time, maybe 30 days, whenever Google algorithm gets scanned, so the Google will start showing you all the items on your website, whatever you have, Google will pick it up and start showing on Google whenever the people search for. So this is a study when people review your store on Google. This is a 90% chance they will visit to your store in between 24 hours. For example, I'm gonna give the other. I take out this one. I put there a store that sell pop bar near me. Again, it's showing their website mentioned the pop bar. So Google is keep saying that this store is selling the pop bar because they have mentioned on their website. So for example, I want to put the other keyword. See here, their website mentioned the Tito Vodka. So there is a, this is a trick. All the big store, even the Walmart, BMO, Total Wines, CVS, they are using the same technique to show their product on the Google. So this is the best way to do it. For example, I want to click here. So I want to see the this store. Is it really there? Do they have it? So see, you will see here somewhere their website is tied up. Heck, when once I click on the website, so this is a simple website. This is our store. I just did it. So if you want to create the website, just show your product. You are not selling anything. You just want to display. You don't have to pay any penny to create the website like that. We just created this website on the WordPress. WordPress is an open source platform. Anybody can make a website through the WordPress. So what we did, we just found the template on the WordPress, which was even 100% free, where I just can show my product on my website. And Google can tell the people they are just selling it. This is very easy. So most of the time, for example, you are a liquor store owner, you are a cell phone store owner. people are looking for certain kind of the product. They want to make sure that before they visit your store, make sure you have it. So if you have the website, you put all of your product on the website, Google will start telling the people. That's why we just posting here our pricing, but we are not selling anything. So you can post your all of the item, whatever you have in your store. So see, so this is very easy. You can make a website and your business will start growing. So since we start doing this one, our business went up almost 30%, sale is up. People are coming from different area to buy different kind of alcohol because we have large selection. I just found out a few days ago, a customer came in, he was looking for that whiskey. So I asked him, what did you find out? He said, I went to the Google and Google told me this guy is selling it. So does not matter what kind of business you have, if you have a lot of product you are selling, you want to post to the Google and make sure you want to come to this search engine, this is the best way. Have the single page website and connect to the Google My Business. So your business will start showing on Google. That's all for today. If you guys want to know how to make the website on the website like that, we can help you. There is no charge. We just want to help. So you are not paying anything, but you have to spend your time to putting all the item on your website and writing the description, doing the SEO. So wait for 10-15 days, maybe 30 days. You type the keyword like I did it. Whatever you have at your store will be on number one, one ranking on the Google My Business. So that's all for today. If you want to contact me, you can log into my website www.ahprepaid.com or you can call 209-297-3200. We are specialized on the mobile phone. So basically our business is, we are the national master dealer for AT&T and Leica Mobile. If you like to sell the prepaid phone on your store, you can call us, so we can help you. There is lots of other product we are selling on our website, so you can call us. That's all for today, and you have a nice day.